the town to be counted in Bethlehem County with Israel. People traveled from far and wide, and before long, the small town was very, very crowded. It got so busy, it was bursting at the seams. Then he began to organise everybody. He believed that nothing could be more important. He marched up and down and